Alright guys, welcome to another video on my simple little YouTube channel. You know, I appreciate everyone that watch my simple videos, and I hope you're doing fantastic. Me myself has, you know, trying to recover from a man cold. You know, I'm just glad to have a second chance in life. And today we'll check out a cool pedal from the new company Boss. Alright, it's not a new company, it's this Boss Dual Overdrive. And this pedal has made it to the boards of Tom Bukovac and Jedd Hughes. And you know, Tom Bukovac, I've seen a picture of his old board where this little guy was on display, but I have not seen it on Jedd's. But according to a post on the gear page from like 2013, it said that both of these giants of players and the musicians were using this little guy. And you know, I have no idea what their impression was of this pedal, but even if it, you know, got to be on the board for just a short period of time, I think this pedal might do something appealing or something amusing. So it's an overdrive pedal with two modes, crunch and lead, and you know, we will try it out today and check if, yeah, what's happening, you know. And, you know, I hope you would like this little video. And if you do, make it a little thumbs up, you know. I appreciate the kind support, you know. Low quality production, but, you know, it's fun. So, let's go. So, the gear is hooked up, you know. Here's the little dual overdrive. Also to mention, I didn't find anyone in Sweden, so this one comes from Japan, and my amp doesn't have any reverb, so the T-Rex tube reverb pedal to the rescue. And yeah, we will be using this Les Paul and Fender Bassman, you know, both in mint condition, so let's go. We'll be right back. so much for watching this little simple video of this Boss Jedd Overdrive pedal. I know that it's not like a, you know, complete walkthrough of this pedal, you know, turning all the knobs and stuff, you know. I just wanted to, you know, share a couple of sounds that I thought, you know, sounded kind of cool. One on the crunch mode and one on the lead mode. And also in a context with a backing track. So there is, you know, plenty on the YouTube if you want to check out this pedal, like, complete demonstration. And, you know, I can't talk enough about Tom, Uncle Larry, or Jedd, you know. You should, if you haven't checked out their channels, you know, it's pure gold. You know, both, like, guitar content and, like, music in general. Two of the real heavyweights in the divisions, you know. And, yeah, you know. I thought the pedal was kind of cool, and you know, if you enjoyed this video, make a little thumbs up, you know, appreciate it, you know. And yeah, on my last video there was a guy that asked me if I can show a little lick that I did, you know. And you know, of course, you know, the secret sauce, you know, the licks. But the lick was this one. It's kind of like, you know, that you go from like G, like G, F sharp to E. I mean, you can do it like everywhere, you know. That's the, you know, the kind of double stops with the country. That's kind of cool, but. Alright, so, you know, I hope everyone gets a great week and, you know, play real amps and all that good stuff, and I'll see you in the next video.